They're going to take your money, they're going to take your country, they're going to take your resources, they're going to take your home, they're going to take your country, because you're living in your own children. That bed of the court that your father bought for you, that now I'm dying on the bed of the court that your father bought for you. Now I'm dying. Thank you.
Thank you. they have a mind, are not in the mind, because the mind has no time. The infinite consciousness lives in infinite soul, carries on from your children, your parents, your children, and everything you see, all that you hear, everything you're told. And the way you're told impresses your minds within, and the way you are is what you perceive of with the programming they gave you, giving you all those things they call rule or sins or something later than some other kid in, some insane brain that had thought they had something to hold on to other than the truth that exists within self of each individual in conjunction with soul and spirit and life that lives in all things. That is the intelligence that grows trees, bugs, butterflies, and blows on the trees. The constancy of the vibration that we live in, for the teacher's preacher, who is only professing to love the money, and all the spirit given to the money, and the existence of the soul that's locked in the banks. Go to Kangaroo, name of Mr. Hank and Frank. Hank and Frank is the infinite bank that pays all debts when they come due. Should it be the reaper in the field and the self that you say is real, or in the somebody that you might call you? You as a female go 3 times through an Indian braid whisker, if he had one, on his face, because the Indian didn't shave that much, and we all learned to take our place. In the resurrection of perfection that has went down in the past before, it's the children that carry the hopes and the vibrations that speak past the door and in and around the night where the bugs bite, and in and around the fears of the people left here to deal with their own confusion. So you take your timeline, and when you fall so far behind you don't have anything left out the will to live, then you'll wonder why and where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent. That is, if you got any dent in the fender of an old truck that was loaded with parts of bodies going through the night, breaking the teeth out. Hey, check this out, Mark. Mark, give it up for Mark Shredder!
Woo!
Yeah! Just a little bit, Kevin!
Woo!
Yeah! After 1/4 of the Earth was totally annihilated by war, pestilence, famine, even a horrible wild beast attack.
Woo!
Yeah! Kevin, but no! Kevin, a horde of demons was sent to torture these people. Kevin, no! You talk about stupid? Stand against God. Kevin, 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 stand against God.
Into the lake of fire. to the lake of fire.
Thank you. come on.
They ain't holding you. Come outside, bitch. Who holding you now?
Yeah.
have a name. I don't have a name. I don't have a name.
You can get all fucking if you want to. You can't tell me what to do. I got each one of you.
I got each one of you. I got every last one of you. I got each one of you. I got every last one of you. You can't tell me what to do. You know it. I'm asking you. Ignorance of the law is no excuse. Where's your delegation of authority order from Congress? Certifiable and in writing on the public record. Where's your affidavit of fact? Where's your affidavit of fact? So I'm letting you know, you are useless. You're outside of law because you're acting outside the constitutional fold of government. That's piracy, human trafficking, treason, Universal Declaration of Human Rights. You're the 1724 Christian Black Code, baby. You're not American. You people came here in 1492 and thus after. You're supposed to answer these questions, you know that, right? You have no other option. Pretty smart, though. And you, sir? You don't have the right to do anything to me. I do not consent to your private corporate law. I got each one of you. I got each one of you. I got every last one of you. When you're done here, what? You can't tell me what to do, man. You can't tell me what to do. Conspiracy? 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 Conspiracy and kidnapping. Conspiracy, 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 and kidnapping. You gotta know the law. I'm trying to help you here. Kidnapping. Conspiracy, 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 conspiracy.
Conspiracy? Conspiracy? Conspiracy and kidnapping. Yeah, but, you know, I appreciate your resolve. Your corporate state. Well, so you just admitted to conspiracy? Conspiracy? Kidnapping? Look, wow! Very good. Thank you. Wow! Very good. Thank you. Kidnapping? Look, wow! Very good. Thank you. Kidnapping. Conspiracy? Very good. Thank you. Conspiracy? Very good. Thank you. Conspiracy and kidnapping. Kidnapping. Thank you. Kidnapping. Look, wow. Kidnapping. 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 Very good. Thank you. Kidnapping. Wow. Kidnapping. Americans. You're losing your power all over the planet. Very good. Thank you. Are we done? Are we done?
Wow!
Are we done? See ya. Alright, we're done. See ya.
No, I will see you.
See ya. Alright, we're done. See ya.
You're a wall of ignorance. Get in the house.